you know, it actually helps me because, you know, I have to, it makes me want to be more excited. It makes me want to put on better shows. And that only brings a better outcome for me, you know, the man that been by my side the whole time, Andrew Williams, you know, I don't know what he keep putting in his hair for to make it look like this, but it never changes. And over the years, it just get better. But you know, About Billions will be one of the top promotions in the sport of boxing. And you know, a lot of people, they'd like to be negative. Right now, I'm trying to put all the negative to the outside and just the most positive energy in my circle as possible. That's why I stay with guys like Coach Mike. You know, when I'm at my lowest moments, you know, taking my first loss, then my second loss, everybody like, well, he should switch trainers, just a trainer. It's not the fucking trainer. I got a hell of a trainer. It's not the trainer. Because at the end of the day, your trainer can tell you this, he can do it. He helps, your trainer helps. But after that bell ring, man, you're lonely. It's you. And I understand that. And this man been with me through my whole career. And I just want to say thanks to Coach Mike, too.
The next question is for Mike, actually. As a trainer, can you assess Adrian's performance tonight?
I thought it was a tough fight. We knew it was a tough fight. That's why we brought in the sparring partners that we did. Every round they pressured. And we knew we would probably be fighting going to distance. You know, we knew Adrian, he takes a lot of shots, you know. And, you know, he fought with his heart. He fought for the city, for Chicago. Hey, he had a lot of people come out to him, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people like him, so he fought to the crowd. So.